And speaking of good vibes, maraming salamat po sa mga lahat ng nakiisa sa pagdiriwang ng World Bamboo Day. Kahapon po yan. Yan, tanda po yan ng ating pakikiisa at pagmamahal sa inang kalikasan. Ayan. Ito, may mga bamboo po rin po kami dito sa aming lugar. Ayan, bamboo po yan, kung hindi nyo napapansin. At kawayan po ang ating pangbungad na kwento ngayong umaga na siguradong magbe-benefit tayong lahat. And papakita namin kung bakit the best talaga ang bamboo. Aalamin natin lahat yan sa Bamboo Bootcamp. Kung ano at paano. Iyan ang sisilipin natin. In celebration with the World Bamboo Day, ipapakilala namin sa inyo ang Bamboo Bootcamp na non-profit NGO with the mission to make a better world with bamboo.
Bamboo Bootcamp actually started in 2020. I was a participant and Jed was doing his bamboo workshops and I saw an opportunity wherein, wait a minute, how come nobody knows about this? And we should, you know, more people should know about this. I come from a background that uses the internet for marketing and I thought that maybe I could use my expertise in doing that. So I didn't really know much about bamboo and then when I realized that bamboo was a great solution for biodiversity and reforestation and I said, Jed, we can really spread the news and, you know, we could do something great about this. And fortunately, Jed accepted my invitation. Our first Bamboo Bootcamp actually really launched just February of this year. We had our first official Bamboo Bootcamp workshop in Buda, Davao.
Agroforestry and sustainable biodiversity are some of their ultimate missions. And through this bootcamp, participants will learn everything. Pero bakit nga ba kawayan ang naging concentration nila?
Because yung bamboo, diba, compared to trees, it's one time. Pagputol mo after 30 years, reset ka. Whereas bamboo, after 10 years, every year you have a product na hindi mamamatay yung bamboo clump mo. So it's year on year on year, you have a product. But we advocate biodiversity in Bamboo Bootcamp. When we say a bamboo forest, it means only 60% is bamboo. Kung ano siya, it's farmed na plantation. And 40% are mixed with Philippine native trees. Yun naman yung tinuturo namin. Because it cannot stand alone. It must be a system. It must mimic how forest does yung regenerative system niya. So, yan.
Aabot ng 9 days ang workshop kung saan iba't ibang bagay na may kinalaman sa kawayan ang kanilang matututunan.
You will learn the full supply chain of bamboo, starting from propagation. And when we say propagation, it's really from starting to create seedlings or planting material, how to plant it, how to harvest it, and then how to actually prepare it for post-processing and treatment. And when we say treatment, it's what gives the bamboo its longevity. So how the bamboo can last from 3 years without treatment to 30 to 50 years with treatment, all the way to utilization.
There's two modes for bamboo bootcamp. It can be designed during the bootcamp or it was pre-designed and you get to build the skeleton of the structure. So every bootcamp, there's a new bamboo structure going up every time we do a bootcamp.
Malaking bagay nga raw na may sapat na kaalaman ang bawat isa pagdating sa bamboo industry. From furniture to building materials, lahat ng yan kayang-kaya ng ating mighty kawayan. Kaya naman, if you want to know more about this bamboo camp, maaaring mag-register sa kanilang social media accounts to participate.